X-Files fans around the world, prepare to go wild. David Duchovny played a show in New York City Tuesday night to promote his debut album when he was surprisingly joined on stage by none other than his longtime co-star Gillian Anderson. Did the two sing a duet, but they shared an adorable kiss that ended with David whispering in Gillian's ear. Looks like their chemistry is still alive and well. In March, it was announced the two are reprising their beloved roles as Fox Mulder and Dana Scully for a 6-part limited series on Fox, with production starting this summer. X-Files came to an end in 2002 after 9 seasons and had 2 feature films that followed. The popular series earned 16 Emmys, 5 Golden Globes, and a Peabody Award. But wait, how adorable are these two? Share your thoughts on Twitter using the hashtag ETNow and make sure to stick with ET Online for the latest.